of labor, barricades, obstacles of all types, dynamited bridges, torn up streets. These forms no resistance whatsoever. Roads are detoured. The strongly fortified Albert Canal is crossed at various points. Crossing the Maas with the surrender of the city of Maastricht. Explosive material which failed to function is being removed by German pioneer troops. In a few hours, the German pioneer troops have constructed a pontoon bridge, which is capable of holding the heaviest of tanks. Columns of men are taken captive during the first day of activity. Enemy resistance, wherever shown, is rapidly broken through. Thank you. German combat planes taking off just before the great German offensive in the West. Under their protection, the transport planes of the German Air Force carry parachute troops behind enemy lines. Their task is to prevent the destruction of important travel communications by the enemy and to hinder the enemy advance. Jumping by parachutes over the harbor district of Rotterdam. Cameramen accompany the first parachute troops. Guns and ammunition are dropped in specially constructed containers. Immediately after landing, the parachute columns form to ensure the safety of the important strategic points. Rotterdam was taken on the fourth day of the German advance. On the day following, the Dutch commander-in-chief foresaw that resistance was useless and the Dutch army surrendered. A certain section of the city was declared by the Dutch military authorities as being in a war zone. As a result, the important military objectives of the city were then bombed. This destruction, which could have been prevented by the Germans, was the fault of the English and fleeing Dutch government. With rapid progress, the German divisions fight their way westward. Symbolic is the Belgian street sign, Road to England. The rapidity of the advance demands many sacrifices for man and machine, which are interrupted only by short rest periods. Thank you. English and French divisions which resisted the German march were destroyed.